from the regulators is to improve access to the Indian economy while still taking care of their risk and concerns. There are over 9,000 FPIs registered in India from 59 countries.
While a lot of effort is happening, simultaneously we are looking at the possibility of making access to India products in GIFT City through a connect with Singapore Stock Exchange.
Particular stage, if we try and look at it, the number of retail mutual fund or asset management investor is practically not even equal to people who pay income tax out there. And we know what kind of a percentage of income tax payers are there in India. So the kind of an opportunity that we are looking at is still huge. We need to have a very deep penetration.
As an asset manager, as an AIF manager, to be pretty transparent in terms of the kind of strategy you are using, the process by which you are actually achieving that objective, and constantly communicating with the clients, the distributors.
We should look forward to more of this. A great participating or a great meeting up with a lot of people, fellow participants too, fellow industry players, and talking to a lot of people, a lot of the audience too, which has been a great experience. I look forward to more such sessions, and hopefully this will also help to spread the great story of India as an investment destination to other parts of the world.
Superb event, especially considering that it's your first event of this kind in India. And I do hope that you keep on doing this every year and come more often.
Quality of the panelists and the quality of the discussion is absolutely stellar. And is really, really grateful to the asset for coming to Mumbai and setting up an institution like this event.
The event was great, and the great because you get access to people that you would otherwise find very difficult to meet.